way in the back. Come on up, move a little closer. As Pastor always says, get a little closer. Don't be shy. Amen, amen. We are lifting up the name of the Lord. Amen. We're here to give him glory and honor and praise. Amen. For God. And then we're going to get into our praise and worship service.
Good morning. I'm also excited to be here because God got me to another account every day. When I wake up, I can be here, I can praise Him and worship Him. So we're reading Ephesians 3, 14 through 20. And it's a prayer for the Ephesians. And it's what God gave me to share today for the Word. Amen. Do you have it? Okay. Ephesians 3. For this reason, I kneel before the Father, from whom the whole family in heaven and on earth derives its name. I pray that out of his glorious riches he may strengthen you with power through his Spirit in your inner being. He may strengthen me with power through his Spirit in my inner being. Say that after me. He may strengthen me. With power.
Through his spirit.
In my inner being. So that Christ may dwell in my heart.
Through faith.
And I pray that being rooted. Now to him who is able to do immeasurably more than all we ask or imagine, according to his power that is at work within us, to him be glory in the church and in Christ Jesus throughout all generations, forever and ever. Amen.
Amen.
Let's pray. Lord,
hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord, for this power, Lord, that you have given our spirits and our inner being, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for the tremendous privilege of being here this morning, Lord, together, Lord, to praise you, Lord. We ask that you bless our pastor and all the ministers in this ministry, Lord. We ask that you bless every person in every chair today, Lord, to help us, Lord, to grasp something, Lord, more that will help us walk in a straighter and narrower path with you, Lord. That every situation that comes our way, we may see glory in it, Lord. We come before you, Lord, to praise you, Lord, today. We ask that you bless all those services all over the world that are coming up, Lord, for your presence as well, Lord. And in Jesus' name, we give you all the praise and all the honor this morning. We love you, Lord.
Amen. Come on and clap your hands again for Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Come on now, praise team. Amen. Amen. How many are ready to serve your gift this morning? Amen. Amen. Come on, get up on your feet and clap to the Lord. Amen. God is still good. He woke us up this morning and started us on our way. Amen. And we ought to give him all the praise.